sometimes after you've installed the track, you'll notice that the buttons and the operations are done in reverse. Open will be closed, closed will be open. You can reverse the motor direction very, very easily. How you do that? Once the remote controller is paired with the motor, you want to reverse the motor direction. Hold open and close together. The motor is going to rotate slightly. Press stop 3 times. 1, 2, 3. The motor is going to rotate again. And now all the buttons will now be reversed.